that's fine. I say I need a little me time. I say I need a little free time. Little break from the shows and the bus rides. Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. I had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on up in my house. I started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route. Clean up my yard, get the noose out. Hang on my heart, let it tear out. I've been searching, what does that mean, Nate? I've been learning, grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Rolling what I feel, really, I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this concerns me. Looking at the cues right, I'm quite nervous. Hating when I lose sight, life gets blurry. And things might hurt me, it's probably gonna be a long journey. But it's worth the dark, cold world out there. Kids, grab your cards, please. I know that I'm back to water, looking for the antidote to crack the code. Wrote a song about that, you should play. I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah. That's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drive myself major. Forget what I'm saying. It's- Here we go.
Doesn't mean much though when your health declines. All got something that we track inside. Now we try to suffocate, you know, hoping it dies. Try to hold it underwater, but it always survives. And it comes up out of nowhere like an evil surprise. Hovers over you, tell you millions of lies. You don't relate to that. What's the beast? Crazy as I am. The mind is a powerful place. What you feel can affect you in a powerful way. It's pretty cool, right? Yeah, but it's not always safe. Just hang with me, cause I only take a moment, okay? Just think about it for a second. If you look at your face, every day when you get up, you think you'll never be great. You'll never be great. Not because you're not with the hand, but all the time, really cut you open, hurting your face.